Have you ever thought what will happen if a cockroach gets trapped in a glass jar? Exactly. After some time, it will die as it cannot breathe in oxygen. What will happen if you make a small hole in the glass jar? Well, in this scenario, cockroach will be able to breathe and can survive inside the jar. Like all insects, cockroach breathes via tracheal system. Let us dive deep into the detailed study about the respiratory system of cockroach. Respiratory system of cockroach consists of spiracles, trachea and tracheoles. Spiracles are the small openings present at the surface of its body. There are 10 pairs of spiracles which are located at the pleura of the thoracic and the abdominal segments. These openings are regulated by muscular sphincters. The trachea is the tube-like structure about 1 mm thick in diameter that penetrates deep into the tissues and forms a dense network known as tracheal system. The trachea is further divided into thinner tube called tracheoles. Tracheoles contain a network of fluids which flows throughout the cockroach's body. Let us know how gaseous exchange takes place in cockroach. The oxygen-rich air enters into the cockroach's body by diffusion through the spiracles and then opens into the tracheal tubes, which get diffused into the different body cells and tissues. Similarly, the carbon dioxide is expelled out by diffusion from the body through the spiracles. It is interesting to know a cockroach can live without its head for a week, as it does not have a specialized blood vessel system like humans and does not bleed as it contains hemolymph, a colorless fluid.